signs be upon thee. Every time he told her something that might be his weakness, but he really lied to her. And the thing about it, she would say, the Philistines be upon you. And so there was people in wait, in the chamber, laying in wait that could not be seen. Y'all got to help me. So when she said, the Philistines be upon you, they had come out from hiding. Just like the unclean spirit that went out of a man. Y'all got to help me, amen. Who goes back and gets seven more devils than himself. Seven more that is hiding in wait, laying in the cut. Ain't really seen right. Y'all got to catch that. Ain't really seen right away. But the minute a demon or unclean spirit comes and calls them out, all seven of them come out like a gang, ready to take over that house. And that's how they did with Samson. They was lying in wait. Amen. And the minute they say, minute she said, the Philistines be upon you, here they all come out. But Samson fooled them because he still had his rod. Amen. Samson still had his strength. And he broke the bands. And they held up for him and they said, amen, dude's still strong. He ain't weak. We better hold up because dude, he gonna take us out. Amen. Hallelujah. And this is what you got to understand. Hallelujah, glory to God. As long as you keep your commitment, as long as you keep your commitment, don't disguise or disclose your weakness to nobody. I don't care who you are, where you're at, if you're saved or you're not saved. Amen, praise God. Just general knowledge. Don't tell everybody everything about you. Hallelujah. Don't tell everybody everything about you. This lady, Delilah, pressed this man. Pressed him with her words daily. Daily. Kept pressing him. Tell me what your strength is. Tell me where your strength lies. And guess what? She hid his weakness, which was love. He had a soft heart for the power of love. Very soft. Even though he was strong on the outside, and she kept saying, if you love me, why don't you tell me? You say you love me. Why don't you tell me where your strength lies? Come on, Samson, don't you care about me? Don't you love me like you tell me all the time that you want to be with me? You tell me that you'll do great things for me. Why are you holding this back from me? Daily she pressed him with the words. Don't you love me? I love you. And we want to be together. Why don't you tell me where your strength is? Samson, come on, be nice. Tell me. Same tactic that his other wife, the first wife, did when trying to find out what the riddle was. If you love me, why haven't you told me the riddle? Samson said, I even told my mom and my dad about the riddle. Why you think I'm going to tell you? He said, I ain't told my mom and my dad. But she laid on his bosom, kept crying. Why don't you tell me? Oh, please, you say you love me. He gave in. You see what I'm saying? He gave in and told her. She ran back and told them. And as soon as Delilah found out, see, she pressed Brother Man until he got vexed. Vexed means that he was hit over and over again, torrent river, over and over again with a device, a series of words. Y'all catch that? Over and over again, a violent river, because she was after the money. She really, y'all got to help me, amen, praise God. She wanted the $3,500-something. She really didn't care about Samson. She even told, now this is where I do fault Samson at, because she told him, tell me where your strength is so they can come and afflict you. She told him that up front. She said, I need to know your weakness, because then they're going to come and they're going to afflict you after we find out what your weakness is. So tell me what it is. Told him that up front. Anybody tell me that up front? I'm out. Hey, man, I'm out, man. I'm gone. Zip out. Stage left. They're going to tell me. If you tell me your secret, we're going to beat you up. Hey, man, y'all ain't getting nothing out of me. Amen. Praise God. I want nothing to do with you, male or female. Glory to God. Friend or foe. You going to tell me you're going to beat me up? You're going to mess up my house, burn down my cottage if I tell you my secret? You think I'm going to stay there and be dumb enough to tell you I'm going to get up? And I already see you got people hiding in the house. We ain't even alone. You inviting people over I don't even know about that's sitting up to kill me too? And I'm going to expose myself to you? The devil is a lie. Amen. Praise God. I think the anointing should have kicked in the first time and put Samson out. Amen.